My name's Matilda. I'm 7 years old, and I've got macular disease. I've had 3 operations, and I have to look around when I put my finger in front of my eye, and when there's something super close up to me, I can't look at it straight forward. I've got to move around my eye around. Sometimes when I watch films, I have to have my glasses on because it dazzles my eyes a bit. I want to find a cure for macular disease so I don't have to have operations and go have all those ouchies in my eyes. Thank you and bye.